Welcome you all to my YouTube page. Now we are going to see how to set 3 preset speed for motor using VFD Schneider drive of model ATV310. We have setted motor connection and push button input to the drive. To make 3 preset speed, we make some arrangements motor and 3 push button for obtaining 3 speed of the motor. We taken common 24 volt for 3 push button. For first preset speed we taken LI1 push button, and for second speed LI2, and third speed LI3. After connecting the power supply, we are going to select the configuration mode of terminal in 401. For that we are going to press configuration. In that 401 we are selecting 01 of terminal. These are the preset menu for setting 3 preset speeds and 2 preset speed. Now we are considering 3 preset speed of 507.4. To obtain 3 preset speeds, preset speed menu, we are going to select 3 preset speed. In that we are pressing configuration full. In that we are selecting 507. In 507, the 507 is setted for LIH and 507.1 for second preset speed L2H. Then 502 for third speed L3H. After setting that L3H, we are setting 3 preset speed. For first preset speed, we are selecting 507.3, 15 Hz. After selecting the second preset speed for 507.5 for 30 Hz, and the third preset speed 507.7 for 50 Hz. After setting all the parameter, now we are going to see the operation of the motor. By pressing escape button, we are pressing the first push button for pressing first preset speed of 15 Hz, LI1. After retracting position of push button, the motor gets to off position. When you press again the push button, the motor gets the first preset speed of 15 Hz. Now we are going to set second preset speed of pressing LI1 and LI2 of 30 Hz. After retracting position of the push button, the motor gets to off position. The motor works after pressing the push button of LI1 and LI2 for 2 second preset speed. For obtaining third preset speed, now we are going to press LI1 and LI3. The motor is now rotating in 50 Hz. After retracting position of push button, the motor gets to off position. When you press the push button of LI1 and LI3, the motor gets rotation in 50 Hz. The operation continues.
Is getting retracted
in 3 position of
in 0 motor of preset speed
in LI1 and LI2 of LI3. Thank you for watching this video.